Moses says to God, "Who am I that I should go to Pharaoh and bring forth the children of Israel out of Egypt?" What's Moses saying? Yeah, I'm not qualified. I can't do this. Who am I? Some of you, and I guarantee all of us, if we're honest about it, sooner or later is going to ask, "God, who am I that you're wanting to do this thing through me?" Notice God's response, the very next verse. "Certainly, I will be with you." So let's answer the question, who am I? You're the one God chose.